going to start recording data using the spike recorder app, which will be able to read her brain waves.
The School for Science and Math at Vanderbilt is a partnership between Vanderbilt University and Metro Nashville Public Schools.
And so this whole setup here is, it's supposed to pick up these P300 brain waves.
We bring academically motivated high school students to campus one day a week, and they participate in a 7-course curriculum over the course of their 4 years.
I was always a science and math kid growing up, and doing research within the science and math field interested me as well.
It's given me opportunities to meet new friends, kind of get a hands-on and interactive experience with science. That's really helped me figure out what I want to do with my life.
There is no typical day at the SSMV. On any given day, students will be working on a research project of many different fields.
So one of the research projects that I did was working on the brine shrimp hatchery. So we grew brine shrimp, but because it was manual, it took a lot of time and a lot of people coming in over the weekend to continue manually feeding the fish. So we wanted to create an automatic way to do that. So that was what our project was about.
We were essentially expected to create a solar oven that would be enough to feed a school of 300 kids, most of them being orphans or not having a place to live. A lot of us had no experience with engineering beforehand, and then we got thrown into this project that was building and testing and using all of these different industrial-sized cutting materials, welding materials, and it kind of just sparked a childlike curiosity in a lot of us. And by the end of it, we were cooking different cookies. Now there's been rice, beans, and water has been cooked in the oven. So we get to see real-world applications of our own science and our own research, which is great.
SSMV students get meaningful experiences in research, and this involves things from generating hypotheses to testing those hypotheses. My lab has benefited from SSMV students in multiple ways. They're incredibly talented, they're highly inquisitive. In some ways, their questions actually force us to think about things and maybe think ways that we hadn't before. So in that sense, they bring something new to the table.
There's one of the slides that's really worthy.
The method.
Yeah.
Many of our graduates go on to attend Vanderbilt University, but we also have students who apply to schools in the Northeast with a high success rate, some of the Ivy Leagues, MIT.
I don't think I could have gone to MIT without SSMV. So the beneficial aspects that come from SSMV are not only short-term, but long-term.
So my name is Valeria Garcia Lopez, and I graduated from the SSMV in 2015, and I'm currently a staff research scientist within Vanderbilt University Medical Center. SSMV is focused on science, but those aren't the only skills that you will learn. It's making you a better critical thinker, more creative, and helping you find solutions to everyday problems.
It's really an immersive experience in science where they get to actually be immersed in an academic environment at a world-renowned institution, and it's really an experience like no other.
I want to do so much more research, and I want to have more moments of understanding and like that light bulb click that just hits you.